Vucevic finishes the check. Stenland trying to hold it in. Ferravari gets it out. Stenland again.
That physicality of the Panthers just pounding the Capitals defense. Now we've got a...
Yeah, it's Wilson and Stenland out at center ice. And Wilson gave him the elbow up high. Omberg jumping in there against Ferravari.
Yeah, surprise, surprise that it centers around Tom Wilson. Stenland crawling out of the pack there. Wilson, one of the more physical specimens in the NHL, and I'm sure that there's going to be penalties called.
Well, Wilson for sure. He gave the elbow to Stenland. And he's hot going to the penalty box.
Washington, number 43, minor penalty, elbow.
Well, he should get two more right there for going in there, slamming that door. They didn't give him the unsportsmanlike. Here's the elbow.
Yeah, he got it up there high. Maybe that was the one that called. Could have been two. And then Stenland just sticking up for himself. And then Wilson face wash before everybody jumps in. So, sooner or later, the Panthers have to make the Capitals pay. And their fifth power play of the game for Florida.
Trying to get it even before the intermission. Seven power play shots on goal for the Panthers.